hope you can see this. This is how I teach a poster, except I've got centers on. Back, together, forward. Back, together, forward. Forward. Back, together, forward. Forward. Back, together, forward. You see that my heels don't touch the ground. Back, together, forward. I'll do it this side so you can have a look. So back, together, forward. Because they're always quick. I'm doing it slow. Back, together, forward. Back, together, forward. Same with a kickball change. I was taught to never kick higher than the middle of your shin. Kickball change. Put your foot, kickball change. But boot scooters do kickball change. Kickball change. It's whether it's boot scooting or line dancing. Line dancing's kind of become more like jazz ballet. Now step, lock, step. I was taught never to lock too far. Step, you're locked to the back of your heel, no further. Then step, and the knee always on an angle. Step, lock, step. So the counts for step, lock, step are 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now if it was a Dorothy, the steps are the same, the counts are different. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Showing you the difference between a step, lock, step and a Dorothy. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now a Dorothy is step, lock, step, step, lock, step. Dorothy, step, lock, step, step, lock, step. So you're not putting that landed foot too far forward either. Dorothy, Dorothy. So yeah, so a shuffle is forward, together, forward, forward, together, forward. Again, it's a pushing motion, it's not flat. But a vine has only three counts. 1, 2, 3. The fourth count is normally a touch, a heel, a hitch, a brush, a scuff. The other thing I was taught since that video you saw me doing, a brush is the ball of your foot is a brush in an arc motion, down, up, down, up. A scuff is the heel, step, brush, step, brush, step, brush, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff. Did I show you kickball change? I think I did. Kickball change. Kick. Oh, that was another thing I came across. Kickball change is on the spot. Kickball change. Kickball step is forward. Kickball step. Kickball step is left too. Kickball forward. Kickball forward or kickball step. Kickball step. Cross unwind. When you're doing a cross unwind, which is not beginner, you sort of like got to put your foot where you're going to land. Ah, pivot. I was taught to find a piece of board about so wide and just step forward. And your foot is supposed to be forward. And then you half pivot, so your foot has not moved. That one. Then do that again. So this back foot does not move. Pivot. Paddle turn, same thing. Your foot doesn't move. Step, forward pivot. Step, forward pivot. And the same if you're doing a three-quarter turn, that pivot step does not move. Step, three quarters, side.